Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. If you're looking for the best Coursera courses to learn full stack development using React.js or just want to join full stack web development course with React Specialization in Coursera, you are unsure whether it is worth or not, then you have come to the right place. Earlier I have shared the best React courses and courses to become full stack developers, and in this video I will review Coursera's most popular React course. But before diving in, do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get more updates regarding new videos. Now let's deep dive into the course review and check this course from three important points of views. First is the instructor reputations and style. The second is Coursera's course structure and content quality. And other thing is the people's review. These are the three criteria you can use to review any online course before you join. So let's move on the first topic, that is instructor profile. So let's begin with our topic. The first is the instructor profile. So this specialization course has been created by Jokesh K. Mopala, who is an associate professor in the computer science department in Hong Kong University. In 1991, he has received his PhD from Duke University, and this course has also been offered at Hong Kong University. Jokesh K. Mopala has created some of the very best courses on web development on Coursera, like front-end JavaScript frameworks, Angular and server-side development using React, JS, Express and MongoDB and much more. So that's all about the instructor profile. The second thing that you will know about the specialization of the course. The specialization is very well structured and that will teach you the front-end development using React. There are three courses in the specialization. You will first explore the front-end development using React and then GUI development and much more. And pass before jumping to the front-end development using Node.js, Express and MongoDB. So now let's have a quick look on what you will learn in the three specialization course of front-end development using React. So the first specialization course is the Front and Web UI Framework and Tools Bootstrap. Before you ever jump to this specialization, you first come to know the basics of the front-end development like HTML, CSS and JavaScript. You will get an overview of a full-stack web development. You will learn the basics of Bootstrap, a CSS framework for developing responsive websites and much more. And you will also learn a few things about the Node.js framework. The second specialization course is the front-end web development with React. This course will require you to complete the previous one or have some knowledge in using Bootstrap 4 before jumping more about the front-end development. In this course, you will learn about using the React frameworks, which is a JavaScript framework to create the front-end of the websites, and also learn its components and how to use React Tutor to design and create a single page applications that will allow the users to navigate the website's pages using refreshing the browsers. The third specialization course is the server-side development with Node.js, Express and MongoDB. The first two sections in the specializations were about the front-end and the client-side development. Still now, you will learn the back-end development and developing database solution for your application. You will learn about Node.js and the modules and create a Node HTTP servers and much more. So that's all about the specialization course. The third thing that we will talk about is the people's review. This is another important thing to check before joining an online course. This course has some amazing numbers when it comes on people's review. It has an average 4.7 rating on site from close to 6,000 developers, and more importantly, more than 16,000 people had already joined this React certification course on Coursera. It also seems that both the beginners and the intermediate developers have liked the course as it helped to learn and fill their gaps in their understanding of React. So that's all about this course. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you will like. If yes, so don't forget to share, comment and like the video.